Did somebody hurt you when you were little? Did somebody hurt you when you were little? What did brother do to you? Oh, he raped you? What was his name?
Derek.
Is he still alive?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, close your eyes there. Thank you, Jesus. Just take a big breath. Atta girl. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I ask you now to go find Derek tonight. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is tonight, but I want him to know that she and I are going to forgive him tonight for what he'd done. He committed a horrible sin of incest like Amnon did Tamar. And an evil spirit in his body, a lust demon like that King David had, told him to rape her and dishonor and disgrace her. She was only a child when it happened. And so now, Lord, we're asking for Derek to be forgiven. And any bad thoughts that she had about him or any negative emotions she had about Derek over the course of her life, I ask you to forgive her now. I ask you to forgive her for what she's done and anything she said to him or about him that was negative. I ask you to forgive her. I ask for forgiveness for her. Derek, wherever you are tonight, we have forgiven you. Both of us, all three of us, have forgiven Derek tonight in Jesus' holy name. And every evil spirit.